my arms, not in my mouth, because that would make it very hard to talk. And most importantly, at least to me, my brain's safe in my hard head. I'd never remove it to paint or improve it. I even leave it in a go-to-bed. My brain, my brain, I'm careful not to wash it down the drain. My brain, my brain, I leave it in my skull. That might sound dull, but I'd never lose it in a hurricane. Well, it's always there inside my head somewhere, though my mind is always wandering around. And even though my brain can't go, my imagination is unbound. I won't deodorize it or modernize it with tattoos or a crystal chandelier. You may not realize right behind my eyes there's a lot going on between my ears. My brain, my brain, I'm careful not to wash it down the drain. My brain, my brain, I leave it in my skull. That might sound dull, but I'd never lose it in a hurricane. Oh no! In the morning when it's a school day, I've gotta get up, but my brain wants to stay. I don't know why, it wakes up early every Saturday. My brain has a mind of its own, and I like it that way. Down the drain.
Oh, yeah.